$5.
Pete Rose, now signing.
Kyle Collins won't be paying for Rose's autograph. He's already got plenty of Orioles to sign his cap.
Rick Dempsey, Bill Swigerty, Al Bumpery.
And he's hoping to get one more autograph this weekend. The Iron Man, Cal Ripken Jr.
Well, now that's going to be a very difficult autograph, I think, to get this week, and Cal's in very big demand. Bruce Cunningham joins us now.